The end we grant the rest. So du jour, hors d'oeuvre. Why? We only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. Then promise you grant. And a dinner here is never the best. Go on, unfold your menu. Take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. She's souffle. I am pudding. I'm babe. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. Over lover and your scatter, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining. Flatware. We tell jokes, happy drinks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in one great taste that you can guess.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not home without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. Eating so much more than dusting, eating exercise, a chance to use our skin. Most days we just play around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy. It's a guest, six alive, we'll all be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, we had the napkins, freshly kissed.
Listen,
and my ear, that's all.